My name is Kara Trigoning and I'm the principal at Pelican Park High School. This is my second year at the school. Prior to this, I've been the principal at Seapoint High School for 3 years. And it was a feather in my cap. The department asked me to come and try and turn the school around. It wasn't easy the first 3 months. I must say I missed my old school tremendously. And I think probably just for the material things, you know, we almost had a bottomless pit of money there. Yeah, we were struggling, but you know, I saw the 373 learners. I looked at the 11 staff members and said that there's tremendous potential at the school and we're going to turn it really around. If I want to leave a mark in the education sphere, it will probably be turning the school into a school of excellence, into a school of choice. When I came to our school, I said, open up all the classrooms. I really didn't know whether to laugh or to cry because of the potential and the state. The school suffered, you know, vandalism, there were break-ins, etc., etc. And I had to restore some order. I said, well, we are sitting with the situation. We need to manage the situation. I had a meeting with our staff, and we came up with a 15-point intervention plan. And one of those was to have question papers from the last 5 years rolled off for our matrix. And then Yazid from Paper Right, he popped up and it was like a blessing in disguise. And he offered, this is what he can do for our school. And I said, absolutely fantastic.
I think when Yazid came here, and we approached the company, right? It was something that our principal, that he actually, it's almost like was always there, but it never materialized because of the work involved. Right, each teacher had then to take the responsibility of getting the question papers together and putting it on paper and printing it and putting it in book form. So what the company did for us was to do all that for the teacher and so that the learner can benefit. All we had to do is to place an order and then it was here within a week or two.
With past papers, it was a very expensive exercise for the school because we work on those risograph and the stencil, and sometimes it's not coming out very clear and it was cut off there, etc. And that is where Paperite has come in. I mean, I must say the quality of their printing, fantastic, legible, learners could see immediately, and it is their resource. And the most important was they could start from day one with working through those question papers.
Yeah, it's not actually the first time that they've been exposed to question papers, but it was the first time that they were exposed to a question paper in a booklet form where a whole set of different years of question papers, even with the supplementary, with a memorandum, was all together in one booklet.
The study packs really helped me, especially for maths, for English and Afrikaans, because in the two previous years for English and Afrikaans, the same poems are asked and the same stories are asked. They change the sequence, but it gets asked. So I went through that, and when I did my mock exam, it actually helped me because the same poems are asked and plus it's a memo. So once I test myself, like for maths, test myself, and then afterwards see if I knew everything, and I can also time myself.
Physics helped the most because I'm someone who's really organized, so I hate having all little pages and memos and working on laptops. So the fact that it's together in one package, really convenient.
It was a great help. For all the subjects I found it really helpful, especially you know what type of question, what are the mark allocations for each type of question. The fact that they give you the memo as well, so you know what direction you're going in, you know what are your weak points, what are your strong points, what you need to concentrate on more.
For the ones who really went with the program, we put it into their budgets. After that first shipment, and when they saw the value it added to them in the class, because I said the teachers, now you make reference to, if you teach a particular section, make a reference to the question papers, where it's in the question paper, let them work through it, etc. And I must say it was just an explosion after that second, we had more and more of our parents wanting the copies because it was easier, it was collated, even it was personalized at the bottom where the learner's name was on there. So that is what is fantastic. I said, this is specifically for you. And you know, that sense of it's mine and I'm going to work through it, etc., etc. So it has helped us tremendously. It took a lot off our shoulders, and we are very grateful what the role that Paperwhite has played, and we want to strengthen that partnership in the future, because I said Yazid is part and parcel of our family, Paperwhite is part and parcel of our family.
It was a great success if I look at how they used it. They also benefited from it in the sense they could now share, and they could also get groups together where they will sit down and discuss, and each one will give its input and then compare that with the memorandum. So peer learning was then also possible.
When you do mark and answer with all the parents, we celebrate the ones with the A's and we talk about the ones here at the bottom. And we would bring in paper at the value it added and say that these were the learners who bought those books. Hence they saw the development. That's why after the second round there was an explosion to say that parents, learners at the risk, we want them to buy it, non-negotiable. And once they see that the value it's adding, then it's easier for them. And we could point it out. There were hard evidence from learners who had these booklets right from the beginning, the changes in their results.
The study packs, I've actually bought all of them. They've helped me tremendously. Without them, I wouldn't even have been able to study, revise my work. And especially the main subjects like physics and maybe English also. Working through the past papers helps me check my answers and see if I'm right. And I kind of always am.
And, we want to take it to that next level. We hopefully, if we can move this from grade 8 right, and that is also all in pursuit of excellence, all in pursuit of where we are going with our school, etc. And they've played a very, very important role with this year's matriculants, and we will always be thankful to them, and we need to look at ways how to strengthen that partnership in the future.